Ladies and gentlemen, this is our friend Mr. Kevin Mace. He's gonna sing this fucking first verse. First verse or second verse? Now you do the first.
This is a song Candlebox wrote back in 1991. First heard the band, you probably heard it in 1992. It's a song written for a man named Andrew Wood. Great lead singer from the Seattle area. Everybody knows of the story from Andrew Wood was a beautiful human being and a good entertainer. These boys up here, let me come up and sing a song a little bit. I ain't nobody but just a hometowner, all right? But I know you're gonna help us out singing the song. We'll do something like this.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You better fuck out. I'm sorry, but I love you, man. Thank you. Kevin Mace, baby. I'm sorry. I threw him a curveball. Much like the Yankees did to the Baltimore Orioles. I'm sorry, Kev. I'm sorry. I fucked you up. Can we do this one right? Can you guys help us out? I love you, Kevin Mace. I'm sorry.
Shut up.